Hey you guys! So I woke up this morning to a knock on my door and my acrylic charms are in. So I'm gonna go ahead and open those up and I'm gonna show them to you guys.
Came with like a little advertisement thing. Oh, these are like the Toru and the Kobayashi ones. Go ahead and open those. I know everybody wants to see Kana. Oh, they came out so good. Oh, come on, Kobayashi. Oh man. Yeah, they look really good. So, actually, these look a lot more crisper than the other ones. I don't know if it's just me though. It could be just me. Oh well. They still look really good. Oh, I'm so excited. Okay. Let's get the other ones open too. Okay, and we have Luca and Kana. If I can get Luca straight. Yep.
There's a cute little adorable dragon baby that everybody loves.
I have a bad feeling that I'm gonna sell out of her. I really probably should have did a double order of her and oops, not even put Luca in there, but I do like Luca. Like, I like her and Luca. I like everybody. Everybody in Dragon Maid is really cute. And then these are my Mystic Charm ones because I needed a fifth one. So I think what I'm gonna do is, I mean, y'all seen that. Y'all seen them.
Whoop. Ta-da.
It's just a chibi opal and it was just something I had ready that I was like, you know what, let me go ahead and throw these in here. So, but I think I'm going to do a special offer with these ones for my story. So these are going to be on hold for a while. But yeah, we just, I got those in the mail. So now I'm going to start adding them to my store. Because I didn't want to add them to my store yet until I actually had the products. Because I didn't want people to order them and me not have them for like a week or two. So yeah, thanks so much you guys. You guys rock.